A few months ago, I started to give to some of my ill cats CBD oil. CBD is one of the many other cannabinoids found in hemp, proven to support health. It is a naturally occurring cannabis compound present in cannabis plants. The effects of CBD are 100% therapeutic in nature, and it produces no psychoactive or intoxicating effects. There are more than 20,000 published scientific studies involving CBD, and it has been documented that CBD oil may have potential to help treat so many health problems like seizures, pain, inflammation, stress, cancer and related symptoms, diabetes. And these are only a few on a much bigger list. People all over the world are using CBD, but it has the same efficiency in animals too. About 2 months ago, I started to give CBD oil to 3 of my ill cats. The cats have tumors in their mouth. First, I gave them 4% CBD oil for cats that can be given as drops. It was easy to give them at first, but then they started to refuse it. I tried to put it in the food, but they felt the smell and they didn't touch the food. The oil has a specific smell and my cats started to hate it and refused to take it. I started to see improvements in their health condition. Their fur looked better, they were grooming themselves more, and they started to have a better appetite for food. Their disease is pretty advanced, so once at a few weeks they need an anti-inflammatory injection. This helps them to feel better, but it also affects their body, so I didn't want to give up at CBD oil. CBD can be found in many forms, so I changed the oil with pills. The pills made things much easier for me, as I managed to give them every day without any problem. Now, the most important thing. What are the results? Well, without any exaggeration, the results are very good. My cat's general condition improved. They receive the anti-inflammatory injection not as often as before. They groom themselves more. And their fur looks much better. They are happier and clearly the pain is much reduced. I haven't seen these results immediately. I have seen them after 2 months of giving them daily CBD. If my cats didn't like CBD drops, this doesn't mean all cats won't like it. It's just a matter of preference. If you use CBD oil for your cat, please write in comments how it worked for your cat and tell us what you think about it.